go!
Let's go!
I say, it's a gift.
The rules of the sea! Come at ye!
Okay. Roger!
I say, it's a gift.
This place has undergone some changes. Its halcyon days seem far behind it.
Halcyon. All that is left of that kingdom and its people is the empty citadel you see before you.
You have regrets. Destruction was the destiny those fools deserved. The choice you made was correct.
Well, well. I never thought I would hear you say that. Now, Counselor, to what do I owe this pleasure?
I came to inquire about your intentions.
My intentions?
Your intentions for this world. A world I believe you would protect. Am I not correct, Dalgin? It is only a matter of time before the forbidden spell is used again. Does the thought not seem disagreeable to you?
We all share the same views of this world's pitiful denizens. Their lives are no longer the slightest value.
I see. And you are quite sure of this?
My deeds shall demonstrate that I mean what I say. Watch as the frail hopes of the people of this world are torn from them and turned to the blackest despair.
So you would have to share your fate. Very well.
Counselor, just what are your intentions? intentions. This should be interesting.
Thank you.